Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see all the details regarding Karnataka SSLC Supplementary Results 2019. So let's begin our video. So coming to the Karnataka Secondary Education Examination Board, that is KSEEB, officially announced that the Karnataka SSLC Supplementary Results 2019 are going to be released by third week of July, that is by July 21st, 2019, students can happily check out their results of Karnataka SSLC Supplementary Results of 2019. So now let's see what are the other details which which officially released by the KSEEB. So first of all, how to check your Karnataka SSLC results is, first you need to go to the official website which is karresults.nic.in. Once you visit to that website, you can happily check out the link with the name SSLC Result 2019. So once you click on the link, you will be redirected to a new page. There you will be asked to enter all the required details. So once you enter all the required valid details, you can happily check out your Karnataka SSLC 2019 supplementary results. So few more details about this particular exam is that this year about 8.5 lakhs of students have been attended for this particular exam. And also coming to the registration, about 60% of the students have passed in the exam. So the students who have failed in the main exam has had the opportunity of entering to this supplementary exam and giving the supplementary exam. So by July 3rd week, that is by July 21st, you can happily check out your results of Karnataka SSLC Supplementary Exam Results 2019. So once you get your results, what are the details you can find on the website are, you can find out your details, personal details such as your name, father's name and your class, what you are studying and your marks, failed marks, subject wise marks and the total marks, and also your status, whether you have failed or passed. Okay, that status also you can see once the result is out. And all the very best for your results. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also don't forget to hit the bell icon to see more such wonderful videos like these. And also don't forget to like and share this video to all your friends, and all the very best for your results. Be confident, you're going to do well in the exam, you're going to get very good results. So just be confident and keep watching Best Way to Study. Thanks for watching.